Alright, let's find some engines. That'll do.
Listen, I've been running the numbers. We gotta drop weight in order to take off.
Drop weight? How exactly do we do that?
Yeah, take everything that ain't bolted down and give it the old Chucky Chuck. The lighter we are, the longer we float. The easier it'll be to get airborne.
Well, this place is a flying trash can anyway, so...
Hey, speak for your own stuff. I got some nice things. Guns can be nice.
No, please don't tell me this. Well, they didn't burst into flames. So time for round two. As long as I don't overwork the jets, I should be able to avoid the acid. I hope. Creature doesn't want a midnight snack. Last thing we need is for the acid level to rise. Time for round two. As long as I don't overwork the jets, I should be able to avoid the acid. I hope. Hope this creature doesn't want a midnight snack. Last thing we need is for the acid level to rise. Yes, Drax?
I think we should dispose of...
No, Drax, she stays with us.
But it hardly makes anything.
No, Drax! Wow. Charming. Moratorium. Ugh. That'll give you indigestion. This whole stomach is lined with thorium crystals. Like the acid wasn't bad enough already. Rocket, any ideas on how to move these engines? My boots won't be able to.
It's an engine, Pete. Just turn it on.
Oh, good. A giant red button. This always ends well. Thank you. had to put in some elbow grease. It sounds gross now that I think about it.
Careful, Quill!
Hey, I'm doing my best out here. Great! Now I'm inside an upset stomach. Here. Crystals, that can blast us out of here. Or get blown at kingdom come.
What's up, Gamora?
Groot never cleaned up his disgusting mess in the bathroom, and he refuses to do it. Maybe Rocket can talk some sense into him?
I'll see what I can do. Hey, Rocket, make sure that Groot cleans out the bathroom.
Groot did puke up half his guts after the bar. Should save us some weight to get that barf out of there finally.
You know, I'm flying over deadly stomach acid, yet somehow you're the one that grossed me out.
Drax, how's the unloading going?
I keep tearing objects off of the bridge, but Rocket says they are essential to life support.
Yeah, why don't you check with him next time? Hey, Rocket. I want you to go easy on Gamora. Okay, she's...
Yeah, okay. I know when to back off.
Man, I'm not gonna be able to get anything off of this one. Gamora.
Real mess we're in. Everything I touch, I'm toxic.
You're not toxic, Gamora. A stomach? That's toxic.
Thank you, I think.
Rocket, what's up with these boots? I thought you fixed them.
I made a valiant effort. There's only so much you can do when parts are scarce. Incidentally, we're gonna need to replace our plumbing when we get back to nowhere. Either way, stop complaining.
Drax.
Yes, Peter Quill. Have you gathered the necessary components to eject us from this beast?
Not yet.
What about now? Cyborg parts.
No! Bingo. Empty, of course.
Hey, Rocket.
Kinda busy, Pete. What's up?
Would a piece of torium work as starship fuel?
I suppose so. In a sense, all fuel is just explosion, so yeah, it'll explode. Why are you asking?
Oh, no reason. Just curious.
Looks like some kind of filler. Looks like some kind of filler. Nothing. Great. More rocks in my way. Don't mind if I do. If this doesn't work out, oof. What a way to go. Easy, big boy.
Peter, I wanted to warn you that I'm throwing away that orange ball you gave me as a token of your affection.
The basketball? It hardly weighs a thing.
Everything has to go, Peter. And also, Drax stabbed it.
Oh, man!
Get off my back! There's no friggin' way in hell I'm getting rid of this!
I'm sacrificing all my extra knives and swords.
How many swords do you have?
Meanwhile, Rocket won't give up one of his guns!
Yeah, but check it out. Not now, not ever. I built this thing with my own two paws.
What part of everything goes don't you get? Now dump it. All.
They don't understand. Possessions are meaningless. All that matters is the trail of blood we leave after slaughtering those who have wronged us.
Whoa. That's some image.
After our shared experience, Quill, I discarded everything. Even the things that reminded me of my beloved Kamaria and Hovat.
I'm proud that you found the strength to do that, man.
Well, they were not heavy things. It was easy.
Well, thanks for listening to me. At least someone does. You see that, everyone? Drax went and threw everything away. You should follow his example.
Why? Shouldn't our leader set the example? You hear that, Groot? I guess Drax is our leader now.
I am leader?
Your room is still full of keepsakes, Peter.
Since I'm the leader now, I request that you all kneel before me.
No, no, just stop. Let me show you how it's all done. Okay, I'm gonna go back to my room and sacrifice the crap out of some personal stuff. Oh man, where to start?
Throwing away their belongings is certainly upsetting the others. What is it about these things? Why do they hold so much emotional weight? Why does your loyalty to things outweigh your devotion to others?
These things aren't just things. They define us. I'm a long way from home. These are the last reminders I have of who I am.
They're you! Of course! Hello, Peter! I will think about this more. There is much I can learn from you, it seems.
One thing I learned about the Guardians is nobody ever makes sense. All right. Let's get started. Oh, man. This one's pretty emotional for me. My first hunt back on Rayjack. I remember it like yesterday. Finished first place for taking down a massive...
I sense a lie.
Last place. This was a trophy just for participating. Most important thing is to just show up. Yondu gave me this. Not sure how he'd feel knowing I dumped it.
This Yondu has a strange way of showing affection.
He has a lot of strange ways. Hey, it's the thought that counts. A photo. Me and Mom.
You should keep that. It weighs little in your hand, but much in your mind.
No, I'm keeping this. Besides, it doesn't weigh a thing. All right. Let's see what we got over here. My weight set, just in case you were wondering where this incredibly muscular bod comes from.
I wasn't.
Take one last look at this bod, because after today, we're taking the fast train to Tubbsville. My emergency stash of Centauri spirits. They help me to...
Act like a fool?
No. Relax. They help me to relax. Nah. Need to keep my wits about me. My toy ray gun from Earth. I used to bring this with me everywhere as a kid. You know, this toy was a good primer, but I've upgraded to the real deal. Accept no substitutes. Well, the dream of a Guardians baseball team dies today.
I've never owned anything before, but I wish I had something to throw away to help the team. Even though you said these things are who you are, and I do not want to throw you away.
Here, you can start your own collection of odds and ends that you'll be forced to throw away in order to escape a giant alien worm.
Thank you, Peter. This is the best...
baseball glove.
The best baseball glove I've ever seen.
Gather round and be led by example.
Huh. Looks like you kept a few things.
Only the essentials.
I guess this is a case where half-assed is better than no-assed.
I'm actually a little surprised he came back with anything.
My ego's swelling here.
All right, since you're not absolutely pathetic, I'll ditch the guns.
Fine. Same with my swords.
I am Groot.
Thanks, Groot. Every little bit helps. No matter how utterly sad.
And what of this one?
Bowie!
How did it get in here?
Probably followed us through the caves. This is why you don't befriend strange creatures.
Nah, no way. Get rid of it.
But he's so lonely.
That little bastard ran us straight into a trap.
You don't know that. He ran just as the other creatures appeared.
I am Groot.
We're keeping him. That's the end of it.
Fine. What else we got to ditch?
Well, I think Mantis has something too.
I don't know what you mean.
The thing I gave you to give away.
Oh, I want to keep it now.
Fine. Keep it.
Oh, no thank you. The frustration you're feeling teaches me that things aren't worth the emotional baggage. Here.
Great. So, we all did the thing and got rid of some stuff and we're such great friends now, but there's something I'd like to point out. The tape deck. I've done the numbers and that thing has to go.
Rocket. It's how we listen to tunes. It's how I share myself.
It's real weird and all, but even with everything we're ditching, it's still gonna be close. We want to play it safe. We gotta toss it.
Okay, you win. Today's the day the music dies.
Drax!
It is dead.
Okay, with that thing gone, the rest of the stuff we stripped, and those extra engines, we should actually be able to get out of here.
Then it's go time. It's now or never.
After Groot and I install the engines you found?
Yep. Right after that. Exactly.
Ready to bust out of this rock lobster?
Engines are online, Pete. Now we just gotta... pick an exit.
Are you actually implying...
Yes, this worm is a meat tunnel. We could either go out the mouth side or the back side.
I... am Groot.
Groot doesn't want to fly out of a giant worm's giant posterior.
We're already facing the colon. We should head out the colon.
Would you stop saying that word?
It's the word for what it is. It is a colon.
Well, I vote mouth. We already know the Milano, fits that way. I ain't got a ton of interest getting wedged in this thing's,
Say it, raccoon. Say colon.
Wormhole.
Ugh, I can't believe we're wasting time arguing about this. This is what's wrong with this team.
The mouth has teeth. This creature could bite us in half.
Knowing the weird crap we've seen in this place, I'm sure its butt has teeth too.
I think going out the front end is best. Everything barfs. We'll just make it do that.
You wish to reverse this creature's digestive tract? The path of least resistance would be...
Do not say colon!
You just said colon!
I'm going to fly now! It's working!
And it's gonna be gross.
Still beats the alternative.
How do you know?
Just get us out alive, please.
No problemo. We'll be out of here faster than you can say. Projectile vomiting.
Be considered irony if I vomited right now. Irony averted. I have swallowed it.
Oh, good. Sounds like somebody's coming back for seconds.
Okay, I hear you. Looks like one of our shiny new engines got itself turned off during our grandiose exit back there.
Can we fix it?
Sure, you can. Just climb out onto that wing and turn it back on.
Me?
No, I didn't volunteer.
Yeah, well, you're the only one who can sort of fly, so it's gotta be you.
Fine!
Okay, I'm out here! Are you gonna slow down so I can do this?
And let the giant hungry monster catch up to us again?
I don't think so.
I'm just gonna tilt the ship so you can walk around the wing. Ready?
I don't think that's the same.
1, 2, 3.
There's a rumor going round on the fear of the back of the sun. Incoming! Shiny Blob Monster! Okay, Pete, I gotta break this thing! Hold on to something! Rocket, don't go there!
It's gonna go crazy!
It's going well, you still with us?
Yeah, I'm hanging in. Good. Now, when you get to the engine, all you gotta do is hit the big blinky button on the side. Can you handle this?
Yes, Rocket, I think I can manage the simple task of... Hey!
Resolve the situation with our knives. I am
Groot.
What are you...
This is my chance, Peter. To protect my new family. Like I never did for Hovat and Kamaria. I told my daughter to never surrender. That is what I must do now. This day, I honor her by doing the same. I will go alone into battle and slice this beast from mouth to colon. You will not have a good day.
Well, you better do something quick down there! The ship's breaking up!
Please, Peter, give me this.
Drax.
We're losing engine power!
I am...
You can't keep this up!
Tell me what I have to do.
Hit the button once I am inside. I will take care of the rest. Thank you. My family will be proud. And I will tell them of my best friend, Peter Quill.
Goodbye.
Goodbye, Quill.
Did the trick. Whoa, you okay? Nice work, buddy.
I am Groot.
Why? What happened? You okay, Pete?
Where's Drax?
No!
Peter, where's Drax?
He died a hero. He's the reason we're still here.
What's that mean?
He jumped from the airlock to slow the creature down.
No!
What? He's gone?
We have to go back.
Hold on. We can't go back. We're limping as it is.
Also, this is how you keep us together. By launching one of us out the airlock?
Gonna be a long ride to nowhere. She looks pretty rough, huh? Ugh. It smells even worse. Not that I'm surprised. After what we've put her through.
We'll fix her up. She'll look and smell good as new.
Yeah.
We can fix this, right?
Not so sure the ship's ever gonna be the same, Pete. Sorry. The thing about... You know, with, damn it, Pete. Drax. What I'm saying is, I know it must have been tough, but it was the right call. Glad I didn't have to make it. So, yeah.
He wanted a warrior's death. Without his sacrifice, we might not.
I know that. You know that, but... Anyway.
A warrior's death. Is that what you're telling yourself, huh? That makes it better.
Oh, come on!
Look around, Rocket. There are two less Guardians here, in case you haven't noticed.
You need the backup.
I just thought we had a leader who would fight for us. All of us. I just want to hear what he was thinking.
I'm with Pete on this one.
And what would you have done, Gamora? Because I can tell you. You would have done the exact same thing I did. One guardian versus the rest of us. That's the call.
If that's what you think I'd do, then you don't know me at all.
Please, the anger is overwhelming.
Yes, I'm gonna tell you one more time, lady. Back up.
You back up.
I ain't going anywhere.
Don't.
The guy did what he had to
do. Stop it, please.
I ain't happy about Drax being gone, but I am happy to still be breathing. You should embrace that a little bit. That we can stand here having this stupid argument at all.
I trusted Peter to keep us all safe. I thought he understood that.
Look what you're doing to Mantis, huh? You think Drax would have wanted that? He gave his life so we could all still be together. Don't waste that.
I never asked him to do that. I don't need anyone dying for me. We talked about this in the caves, and you still don't get it. And now I have another death weighing on me.
I can't take it! There is too much conflict with you! Too much anger, resentment, and sadness. Your pain is overwhelming each of you. It's too much for me to be around. If you disagree with each other so much, why don't you all simply walk away? Your feelings for one another are all at war.
Well, because we're family. And you don't quit on family.
Like you didn't quit on Drax. Like Drax didn't quit on all of us.
Like you're not gonna quit until we're all patronized to death?
Being around you, this is too painful for me. Thank you for freeing me and teaching me that the loudest shouter is usually the most correct. But I must go.
That's gotta be some sort of record. She's basically been chained to us up until now. She gets 2 minutes of free will and we drive her away.
I am Groot.
I am proud of myself in a weird way.
You're right about one thing, Peter. We are family. But Thanos was my family too. And sometimes being in a family sucks. So, good luck.
I understand. If you need to go, then go.
Thank you, Peter. Be well.
I got one word for you, Pete. Yikes.
I am Groot.
What? Why would you do that?
What? What did he say?
Groot, come on!
I am Groot.
He's going! He's leaving us.
I am Groot.
Peter? What about me?
I am Groot.
But... why?
Yeah, explain this totally selfish decision.
I am Groot.
He says he doesn't want Mantis to be alone.
I am Groot.
That I have you.
I am Groot.
He knows what it's like to be the last of his kind and alone out there.
I am Groot.
And he knows how important it is to find someone to look out for.
I am Groot.
He says I need to stay and keep an eye on you.
I am Groot.
Oh, man. He's saying a bunch of sad stuff. I love you, buddy.
I am Groot.
Goodbye, friend.
I am Groot.
Come here.
I am Groot.
Yeah, just go on, why don't you? Who knew trees had such big hearts, huh? What a jerk.
Are you crying?
Crying? Nah, I'm just allergic to something in this hangar. Yeah.
Yeah, allergic to tearful goodbyes, maybe.
Shut up, Quill.
Well, Rocket, I guess you'll be leaving too.
About that. I think I'm gonna stick around for a while. I mean, it's clear you couldn't get on without me. Besides, I'm in the market for a new partner.
Thanks, pal.
Hey, this is purely a business decision. I expect results. Well, what now?
Only one thing left to do at a moment like this.
Barkeep! Two of your most lethal concoctions, please.
Better make it three.
Next up,
best idea you've had in a long time.
Eight or nine rounds, then we find Hala.
Hold on. We have some breaking news. Reports are flying in about a violent Kree attack on Jabari 5. Millions are feared dead.
Hey, Pete. I found her. I'll see if that drink maker can pour something stronger. We're gonna need it.
We need to talk.
Everybody.